going to show you how to make a pinwheel. For this, you need a paper, a stick, and ball pens. Now we can get started. Take a paper, fold it rectangularly, like. Then this end to this end. Like the same here to here. Hold it. Open it. Now, like this. Fold it. Now, here is the center. You should open like this. Same this side also. Press it next. Now fold. Here also like the same. Do it. That's it. Then like this. Here like this. Yeah, the pinwheel is ready. Now we want to attach the stick to it. I'll take a ball pen. I'll keep it close there. Stick. Yeah, it's ready. Thank you for watching.